Now take a look at this. That's tens of thousands of sardines, making the job of fishermen really easy in Taiwan. They jumped onto a fishing boat to escape a group of barracudas in the area. That's what whipped the sardines into a frenzy and right onto the boat. But wouldn't you know it, the sardines jumped onto the boat just as they were cleaning it Friday night.
Timing is everything. Of all times. Okay.